Are you sad? You're having problems seeing? Only black and white. Just a minute. What color is this? I think you're right. You're not seeing in color. I think I can help you. Okay. I'm gonna take a look into your eyes and see if there's a problem. Okay, so look right here. Follow the light for me. Don't look bad. They look pretty good. Maybe. It isn't your eyes. Maybe we should check something else. Check on my computer to see what it come up with. It looks like you are dealing with some pain. Yes. Okay. Could you tell me some of it? Okay. Yes. Okay, we will see what we can do, okay? You just hold tight. I see.
Can't you carry
something? Can I see it? Very, very, very heavy. I think maybe this could be the problem. This is your life bag. And it looks like you've been carrying around a lot of baggage. See, you have a book, and it's about being perfect, and that could be weighing you down in your life, because nobody's perfect. Okay, let me go get something. to go ahead and clean off some of the makeup you have on, because you don't need makeup. Only for fun, okay? So. You can't be too hard on yourself. Okay. Are you feeling a little lighter? Yes. Okay. You're perfect. Where you are. And like they say, the best makeup is a smile. Going to brush in your hair a little bit and kind of mess it up. Learn to love yourself, then no matter what anyone says, it doesn't matter what anyone says. If you wanted to walk out of the house like this, it'd be totally fine, because if you're okay with it, it doesn't matter. Breathe in and then breathe out and just learn to live and be happy. You'll have a lighter load. You can take this. Some of the color in your I see that some of you can see some more color. Yeah. Okay. Now let's go ahead and look in here again. You have something red, which I think is a broken heart, and that can weigh you down a lot, but everybody goes through it, and you will survive. So you got some paint on here, some yellow paint, which means that the sun will rise. So, we need to let me check and scan your heart with this. then get the data out of the computer. It looks like your heart's broken. The scan reveals breaks in your heart. We are going to breathe in, new start, and breathe out the old. Okay. Breathe in the new. Breathe out the old. To mend a broken heart, you need another thing. Him help is laughing, watching something funny.
Breathe out.
Like, breathe out. You can laugh and it'll take away your sadness for a time and help you. Dancing or doing hobbies or anything that you love. Okay? So you can dance or whatever. Okay. Let me go ahead and see. Looks like to me that you got a book of loneliness. Oh yeah, did you notice that the color is the color better? Let me see. Yeah. That's so wonderful. Is filled with loneliness in your bag. Loneliness is very heavy. Okay, so what we shall do, what you should remember is that you're never alone. There was always someone out there that knows what you're going through. Experienced what she went through. Okay. You hold your tension up here. Do you get headaches?
Loneliness.
Yes, okay.
It is just a feeling, and feelings eventually pass.
And if you just take life one day at a time, get better. Take life one day at a time, it'll get better. Okay? So. Okay. So. Loneliness out of your bag. Throw it away. And heartbreak.
getting lighter? Is the color coming in better?
Yeah. Okay.
I think we're almost to the light.
Okay.
Few of people treating you bad.
When someone treats you bad,
it's just a reflection of them.
Okay?
You don't pay them no mind. Usually, hurt people like to hurt other people. No one can define you but you. 'Cause life is too short to worry what others think, okay? It's hard, but with time, you can achieve it. Do not worry.
Okay?
'Cause we all kinda worry, that's okay. But you have to love yourself. Okay? Love yourself. And you will be unstoppable. And no one can hurt you. Okay? Check your eyes.
Check your eyes again.
Seem good still. Are you starting to see better?
You can see now. You can see color.
Great. Okay. So it looks like you just had a lot on your mind. And sometimes you need to clear your head. Okay? And it might take some time. And some lessons in life and learning from things. It might take him one day, weeks or months or years, but you can get through this, okay? You will not always see in black and white, but sometimes life can be dark. Life is gray. It's never black. Let me check your eyes, okay?
See the picture that it took.
On my screen, it looks like it scanned peacefulness. Okay. So, it seems like you're a little bit more peaceful. Go ahead and scan your heart again. Just a minute.
like your heart is more full. Okay. There's no more lines. So you are getting much happier. If you just let stuff go and live in the moment, okay? Okay, it looks like your bed is practically emptied. The weight has been lifted. You can now see in color. Okay. Now, just remember to always try to smile and love yourself for who you are and try to be kind. Okay? Here you go. Here's your bag. Good to go. You look better.